You can almost feel the air get frostier as you open this book of poetry. Journey through the snow-covered forest to learn about how different animals experience winter. The page about snakes will curl your toes. Winter Bees and Other Poems of the Cold by Joyce Sidman, Houghton Mifflin Harcourt, 2014. Booktalk by the Pennsylvania Young Readers' Choice Award Committee.